It's the first time I actually played it.
And you have to push with hands.